generation jumped on it as soon as possible and probably assumed that the rest of the generation would also jump on it, but not everyone chose to jump on. So that bandwagon just kept rolling. It just kept on going. And the channel itself catered to those boomers who were still learning, were still trying to keep up with the change of the times. So by not catering to a younger audience, like the Gen Z and younger, the channel became flatline. It became stagnant. Eventually, the views decreased. So one mistake was assuming that the crowd would always be there and the viewing audience would remain, but that's not the case. Clearly, it has not been. And now the channel is catering to the boomers, and that's okay. It's just that the millennials will probably listen to some of the information because many of the videos are historical and entertaining, but there are others that will probably lose interest over time. So if you learn anything from my channel, even just one valuable piece of information, please stay. I assure you, there will be many more lessons to be learned, and it's a learning experience for me as well. So the mistake that you should avoid is believing that your viewing audience remains the same. Don't make that mistake. The viewing audience actually changes as technology changes, and if you're not able to grasp the viewership from the younger generation, then your content is not going to match what YouTube would like you to put out or advertise or exhibit. So if you're displaying videos that cater to a generation that's aging, like we're all growing by the day, and you're not creating new content that would catch the eyes of the young ones coming up, then your channel will become stagnant and it will not grow as the people grow. So try to keep developing new content. I shouldn't really give advice because I'm not an expert on this. So I'll just say that I recommend that you try to captivate the younger viewing audience as much as possible, while still continuing to teach your present audience that's following you, and that's okay.